today's question is how do I receive an I20 and how much funds do I need to show to get my I20 home? So for this reason, first of all, when you receive an admit letter in your email box, they would also have a financial guarantee form which we need to fill up. This financial guarantee form has the details about you, it has the details about who is going to be your sponsor and the details of how much amount the sponsor is ready to show. So these details are something which we need to show upon and write and fill and get the sign of the sponsor as well. If you have one sponsor, the form would be filled once. If you have two sponsors, the form would be filled twice. Look for the instructions on the financial guarantee form and that will serve the purpose. Now coming to how much funds do I need to show, the sponsor need to show funds of 1 year. That's exactly what the financial guarantee form would have. It would have 1 year tuition fees and 1 year living cost. Just a note out here, the living cost is going to be way higher than what you must have thought about because that's exactly what their living standards are. So do not get scared, it is going to be way lesser than what you actually have in the form. So 1 year tuition fee, 1 year living cost is the proof of funds that we need to attach along with this financial guarantee form and send a scanned copy to the university or to the program coordinator wherever they have asked in the form to be sent. And that's exactly what you will do. Once they approve it, they will send the I20 home. Now there could be chances that they have not approved your necessary funds. They will give you an opportunity to resend the documents. So do not worry if you are doubting your documents. So this is covering this important question and we will see you next time.